smart ass, but we all love him. Maybe later. Pervert.
All right.
Well, we're gonna slow it down a little bit for you.
What?
Yeah. I got three little daughters of my own at home, so I wrote them a song from their dad. And I wish they could be here, but they're not. But I love you, and I'll be home as soon as this is over. Yeah, I'm gonna tuck you in. And I'd like to thank 10th and Main. and pro audio at the same time, because without them, we wouldn't have all this. Right here.
Pro audio has tires too, I don't know if you knew that.
Anybody here ever felt violent inside? Well, this song is what I wrote to describe myself when I get pissed off inside. I hope you all feel the same. Can anybody here say shalom? This would be Waylon's first time on stage with his cello. First time ever. On cello. Not on bass, just on cello. So give him a round of applause. Let's bump it up! Let's bump it up. Yeah, just bump it. Just bump it. Just bump it. This pain that has risen inside this broken heart has fallen into pieces for the world to see. This constant voice repeating what I already know, yet I refuse to listen as it continues on. The person that I know is in me inside. He's just to burn out of my mind. I feel to let loose the wild air. He is one whose violence, who has no control. He sits back and waits for his time to soar, waiting for the right time for myself to go to war. Fighting among myself is all that battles with God. Who will claim my throne? Is it all around me? This thing eating at me. Slowly destroys my soul. Slow death on its way. When happiness is killed and anger's all you fight, work out right. He builds every course, all of my trades, waiting for the right time. Then he spits it in my face. At last he has won. Lives on full force, waiting for the right time. For myself, you know. This song is about that significant other. Thank you.
you feel with me.
You ever seen an electrocello before? In Wyoming? I haven't. Way the block, everybody, on cello.
Cello.
So I'm glad you guys stuck around. We're having fun. Drink some more beer. Tip the bartenders. Pro Audio Attire is the shit. We're recording our album with Kaz down there.
Don't forget, there's merchandise for the other bands over there. We got food over here, and I do believe food and alcohol over there.
Alcoholness. Or another brewski in my glass.